What if, looking back at 2020, we remembered a year that Jesus truly captured our heart, a year when we surrendered all areas of our life to God and experienced a fresh start? We would have never predicted what 2020 would bring. When we planned our move to the US, we didn't know it would have to be earlier than planned in the spring. As the unforeseeable virus started spreading all over the world, the flights started to get cancelled and travel plans were put on hold. I had an immigrant visa to the US that would expire in the late spring, so I had to leave Germany quickly, and 2 pieces of luggage was all I could bring. We packaged my paintings in boxes and tubes and shipped them by mail to the US. We prayed for them to arrive there safely, and that helped to reduce the stress. So we booked me and our cat on one of the last direct flights. James had to stay behind while I and the cat flew across the skies. James came to the US 2 days after me and we quarantined for 2 weeks in Philadelphia with family. With no jobs lined up or a place to live, we had to trust God to provide, even in the middle of COVID. We then moved to West Virginia to stay with my parents-in-law, but first had to quarantine again, and that's when I started to draw more. Meanwhile, my husband was applying for jobs that were still out there, but he received a lot of emails saying that the position was closed and he would have to look elsewhere. After 3 months of living with family and having to trust in the Lord for many days, out of the blue, James got offered his dream job in finance and we celebrated, giving God the praise. So we found a place of our own, just an hour away from family. And after a few weeks of assembling furniture and organizing, our place became pretty homely. The experience has taught us to trust God with our lives more. We had to move to the US in faith, not knowing what the future held in store. One Bible verse comes to mind when I think of trust in the Lord. It's about our Heavenly Father taking care of even a little bird. In Matthew 6:26, the Bible says, "Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow, nor reap, nor gather into barns, and yet your Heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they?"